My name is Kristyn Gilmore. I am here on behalf of the victim in this case. I am appointed as his guardian ad litem in ongoing matters with this court. I have spoken with him. He did not wish to be here today. He would like this court to know that he is ready for this phase of his life to occur. He does not want to ever have contact with the defendant in this case again. These crimes have caused a lot of devastation and trauma in his life.